Here we go then, they're away with this final race then. Then Rich Lee's out there in Nottingham 70 and straight into the front ahead of Ben McKenzie then. He's falling at 41, so Rich Lee leading the way around the bottom corner. So let's have a look for our other Spalding car. And Scarborough 805.